Hey everybody, how's it going? It's my day off, but I wanted to bring up a little something I just found. $517 billion in unrealized losses hits U.S. banking system as FDIC warns 63 lenders on the brink of insolvency. Our economy is doing just fine.